Sunday, Curlies. I went to see Wonder Woman with the hubby. Great movie, you guys should check it out. Hanging out at the mall, North Lake Mall to be exact. Headed into Belk's, of course. You already know who that person is. He has a birthday gift card. It's always fun when someone else is shopping, I think. Not sure.
See, this is where we came in. So we came on this little pool.
Polo. And I know about the copyright issue. We're in the mall, for God's sake.
No, you're not.
Belk's has a little... Well, we're in Belk. they have a little sale going on. Into the whole Nautica look. We're into this look. My dad got some of these, but it's not. They're not that short. They come down a little bit more. Last summer was his first time rocking shorts, believe it or not. Yeah. Stepping into new things, walking out on faith. Y'all like them short curls right there? He's doing the short curl thing with the beard thing. It's very sexy. Okay, I'll check back in later. Oh, well, let me just let y'all see me rocking the Wonder Woman t-shirt here. Yeah, I just want to see the movie. The hair is my diva cut, and I have the Hair Veda Gelicious in my hair today. I know you guys are gonna ask. Camera shy right now. Ooh, I'm shiny. I'll check back later. Sock shopping. We are sock shopping. Sock shopping. Well, he is, not me. I got no words. Here's some with crabs on them.
I don't need no crabs in my life.
I'll check back in later because he's been on a roll. He's been running people off, you know. We were looking at men's underwear and stuff, and he ran some man off, and I thought that was not nice.
He ran
that was rude.
Himself off because he couldn't deal with my sense of humor. Because I said, Wang Doodle. You know, the Wang Doodle.
No, I'll come back later because he just in rare form. I'll come back much later.
Yeah. Don't run.
Got my Starbucks. So now I feel a little bit better having coffee.
Right.
So now we are leaving the mall. And if you haven't seen Wonder Woman yet, don't leave any spoilers below, but you should go see it. It's a great movie. Really, really good. So yeah, I don't know the lady's name that's playing Wonder Woman, but I loved that film. So don't forget to like, subscribe, and tell all your friends about me and my hair product videos, and of course my regular vlogs. And I will catch you guys in the next video.